we're at the start of the section three, start of section three of the NorCal BDR, and we're headed north. We just came from Arnold. We didn't go through Kybers because we came from the Sacramento area. So if you're going through there, definitely check out the Lube Room. It's a great little bar and grill, outdoor seating, plenty of friendly people, and great food. And we're out here. I'm riding the KTM 60s. This is the Husky version. And then we got a 690. All right, well, I'm gonna try to film as much of the riding as we can so you have a good idea of what to expect if you get out here. Right, y'all ready?
Yep.
Let's do this.
Ooh.
The road is really
That's
nice.
That's pretty.
It's really, the rain changed a lot.
Yeah.
It's nice, I like it.
It's not too rutted out. You know, it's fairly predictable. I mean, it's a fire road. Probably one of the better conditioned ones for being so high up and and getting so much traffic recently. This is like two track, a lot better than just a straight fire road. Makes it a little more interesting. It does have some sort of loose small rocks. But definitely nothing too crazy so far. we're not trying to race this thing or treat it like an enduro. I'm sure people could certainly do that here. But we're just out here to ride. So we're not going to get too crazy with the speeds, especially on trails I don't know.
man.
I know how you guys love water crossings.